Hey everyone, Tyler Freehide here. Some more great news. The FHA mortgage insurance premium just got reduced by 0.5%. So what does this mean? Well, for you borrowers out there, first-time home buyers, it'll save you about $1,000 a year on your mortgage payment. Huge reduction, right? Well, better news for those of you that are currently applying for an FHA loan, your lender is now able to cancel that and proceed with the new guidelines. Phenomenal news. Right, and lastly, for those of you that already have an FHA loan, we'll be allowed to refinance with that new mortgage insurance rate. Fantastic news. Just better for every home buyer there across the board. So if you or you know anyone looking to purchase a home, I can save them thousands of dollars on top of the already savings that they'll be receiving from that FHA mortgage insurance reduction. So thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day.